Yeah.
What do you want to see Loma do next?
Yeah. Retire. He priced himself out with Combosis. He priced himself out with me, asking for like $8 million. He priced himself out with Tank, whatever. Like, bro, like, he's a fucking joke. Forget about him.
So you don't pay attention to what he says?
I mean, he can't fill up an arena, so who cares what he says? Nobody cares. Nobody cares about Devin Haney.
But you would like to fight him one day if it came up?
I have no interest in fighting him because I don't support fucking boring fighters. He can go fucking starve on his own.
I care about Devin Haney.
Well, my uncle likes Devin Haney.
You like Devin Haney?
Yeah.
Por qué?
Yeah, he made me sleep. I got insomnia.
He has insomnia.
For reals?
Yeah, my uncle has insomnia, so he puts on Devin.
I see a fight, you know.
Do you try some CBD?
No, I tried Devin Haney.
My uncle says that because he has insomnia, he'll put on Devin Haney fight. By the first round, he'll be out.
Yeah, I sleep.
Him and Rolly, you like the fight?
Yeah.
Who wins? Por qué?
He knocked him out.
Muy fuerte.
Muy fuerte.
Look, Ellie,
your uncle doesn't speak Spanish? Am I speaking the wrong language?
Ellie, let me say it like this. Look, Devin Haney.
He's a champion.
No. Forget about that shit because we know what really happened with that belt.
He's cheating.
Yeah. Let's say it like this. His opponents look better than him when they fight. He could win a fight and his opponents fucking look better.
He beat Linares.
Linares fucking had him like all fucking falling and shit.
He beat JoJo.
JoJo fucking had him like that too, and JoJo's not. Neither of them are punchers. Shit.
There's a lot of talk.
He looks like shit every single fight. He looks like shit. I feel bad for him. He's an inferior breed. He has a weak genetic makeup. I feel bad for him, and he's ugly as fuck.
If he fights Kambosos, who wins?
Nobody cares about that fight because there's two boring fighters now.
Kambosos,
he's the weakest link. It doesn't matter if he has.
You saw him in person. Where we see him? After Tank's fight? Was that it?
Yeah, he's.
And you saw me?
He's very small. He's like.
That's
half
what you
my
told
size.
Me.
He's like literally half my size, and I really feel bad for him because he's just, you know, somebody had an off night, and so they just turned this dude into something, you know?